Though you can't modify the capabilities of the member role, you can group members as a way to customize settings for specific teams and assign admins just for them. To create a group, from the left navigation under Admin, click to expand User Management, click Group Management, and then click Add Group. Give the group a name and optionally a description. I'll call this group Limited Recording because I'd like to disable local recording but keep most of the other settings the same as other members on the account. Click Add to create the group. Along the top are subsections with additional settings just for this group. By default, the group begins with identical settings to the main account settings, but you may change any of them. For my purpose, I'll jump to recording and click to toggle off or disable local recording for this group. Afterwards, I will also lock this setting to prevent those in the group from modifying it on an individual basis. Any account admin with typical permissions can add and edit groups. However, if you'd like to assign a member to serve as an admin for that group only, you can do that in the Groups Profile tab. Click the plus sign next to Group Admins. Input the email address or name of a user to promote them to become a group admin. They will now be able to add or remove members, as well as modify or lock settings for that group only. To add members to a group, click on the number found on the members line, and then click Add Members. You can move members between groups at any time. One other method to assign members to a group can be found under Users in the User Management section. Check one or more boxes next to users' names, and a blue change banner appears at the top. Click Group. Select a specific user group from the dropdown, and click Save. Lastly, once your groups are set up, you can add new members to a group at the same time as you're adding them to the main account. We're glad to have you be a part of Zoom's group. Talk to you later.